Prejudice-based bullying in Scotland's schools is both prevalent and on the increase. That's a finding of the Scottish Parliament's Equalities and Human Rights Committee. It has been looking into bullying in schools and says authorities need to take a proactive approach to bullying and harassment instead of reacting when it becomes a problem.
We've learned very, very clearly that it seems in schools that prejudice-based bullying is on the rise, specifically around race and gender, sexuality, and some aspects of disability as well. So we've heard from many, many young people, many young people's organisations and their support organisations on where they're tackling that. So we've heard some really good practice in schools and in local authorities, and we've heard some quite harrowing evidence as well.
The committee has recommended that the Scottish Government's planned anti-bullying strategy should ensure all teachers get the right training, all schools should have an inclusive culture, and that young people are taught about consent, healthy relationships and human rights from the earliest age possible. You can read the report in full on our webpage and join the debate on social media.